After what seems like years of speculation, Nintendo Switch OLED model was finally announced. There's a white set and then the traditional red and neon set. Coming October 8th, 2021, the retail price will be $349.99. Of course, these will be incredibly hard to get because of online scalpers, and they'll probably be selling for like $700 on eBay, because that's generally what happens with a new console, especially something that's going to be amazing, it looks like. The only thing I don't see in all these advertisings and different things that they've put out today, I don't see any mentions of 4K or even the 1080. Like, there's definitely an upgraded physical screen for the handheld play, but don't really see that extra upgrade stuff so much. Like, it didn't really get into processing power or any of those type of things. I mean, this is super cool. It looks great. The white one, ooh-wee, that looks nice. Really like the adjustable stand on the back. That looks really good. The built-in LAN port seems kind of like, duh. There's just questions here that need to be answered still. But yeah, looking forward to hopefully a better, faster experience. I guess we'll see how this goes in the coming months. I mean, it's just crazy that this has been talked about for so long. And then finally, on July 6, 2021, we get some actual information about this direct from Nintendo on Nintendo.com. I didn't see any pre-orders. I checked Best Buy. There's no buy now button on the actual Nintendo site, whereas with the other Switches, the current ones, you can click on buy now, find a retailer. So yeah, I'm curious about that. But yeah, I'm looking forward to this. If there's a way to get one ordered, I will probably try to do it. I mean, again, with the scalping bots and things, who knows if any of us will be able to get one anytime soon. But looking forward to this new upgrade and hoping for the best. So yeah, this was a quick news report update for the Nintendo Switch OLED model. If you like the video, click all the buttons. We appreciate that. And we'll see you next time here on Jimmy's Toys.